There were no gas chambers anywhere at Auschwitz.
But I won't meet with anyone who says the Holocaust didn't happen.
Professor Lipstadt, I am that David Irving. And I've got $1,000 to give anyone who can show me a document that proves the Holocaust.
I will not debate you. Not here, not now, not
because
ever.
Because you've got. Well?
Irving's just sent us notice of a suit to be filed in the High Court.
What did you say about him?
I think I called him a liar and a falsifier of history.
You better get yourself lawyered up.
A man accuses you of something and it's your job to prove he's wrong? In the US, there's a presumption of innocence.
Yeah, not in the UK.
This case is happening to you, but it's not about you.
Here is one of the largest killing machines in human history.
You know what it is? It's how we prove what it is.
There are no holes in that roof. Therefore, there never were any gas chambers.
No holes, no Holocaust. He wanted a catchy phrase. He's got it.
Where's the evidence? Where's the proof?
This is not because you're a rotten historian. It's because you're a bent one as well.
But he might believe what he's saying.
Your freedom of speech means you can say whatever you want. What you can't do is lie, expect not to be held accountable for it. I don't accept that.